Minister of Information and Minister of State for Youth Affairs, Sheikh Salman Salim Mahmoud al-Subah, opened the 38th Islamic Book Exhibition with wide participation from Islamic publishing houses from every Arab and Islamic country. Sarah Faris Globe was there and has the details in this report.
The Minister of Information and Minister of State for Youth Affairs, Sheikh Salman Sabah al-Salim al-Hamoud al-Sabah, opened the 38th edition of the Islamic Books Exhibition at Kuwait International Fairgrounds in Mishrif area.
This program healed the weakness of reading, dyslexia, for children in schools. So we prepare them to read Quran by teach them the alphabet, the Arabic alphabet. So we take the children from 5 to 8 years for beginning, and then they will grow with us. We have centers in all Kuwait. So we have 6 centers for Arabic, for girls, and the others for boys. It's not mixed. This for only girls and only for girls, for boys. So we have this book to teach them, this for Awqaf government. We teach them this, it have 6 chapters. When they finish these chapters, they will begin to read Quran by themselves. Also, we have in the same center, we have programs for playing, and not only for reading or for teaching only.
With the participation of numerous publishers and organizations from across the Arab and Islamic world, the exhibition will run from the 9th of April to the 20th of May 2013.
We aim to give the visitors a good idea about Palestine, Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa, what's really going there, and the importance of it for Muslims and for people. Okay, we have also some paintings, we have also some medals, and we have some CDs and some books. We also have books, we have cups, we have and we have also plates and so on.
This yearly exhibition contains Islamic books and literature, including an assorted number of the Holy Quran, Islamic tapes and CDs that play verses from the Holy Quran, as well as lectures given by famed Islamic scholars, literature concerning the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and his followers, as well as children's books concerning Islam and its history.
The Islamic Book Exhibition is growing and expanding every year, and now in its 38th edition, it's not only witnessing participation from all of Kuwait's publishing houses, but also from all the Arab and Islamic countries throughout the Gulf and the Middle East. From the Kuwait International Fairgrounds in Mishrif area, this is Sarah Glubb reporting for English News.